7 minutes, but they can change a life. They can change a nation. You know, they can change, they can give you a shift inside. For instance, when I first heard You've Got a Friend by Carole King, I thought to myself, okay, that should be the new national anthem. Just put it right next to Give Me Your Tired and Poor, and we're good with the world. It's just remarkable. And there are songs like that that have touched me because we just don't come into this world with pamphlets that tell us how to do this, how to love, how to live. There are millions of songs about how to fall in love, but there are no songs that I can think of about what happens next. And gosh, we all need that kind of help. Well, there's this one song that comes from the world of theater. I was raised listening to theater music and opera music. My dad was a bassoonist with the Metropolitan Opera Company. And my mother was one of the first women who owned her own design manufacturing firm. You know, on Project Runway, that building, 1407, that was a building. That's where I grew up. And my sister and I grew up listening to, of course, opera and jazz and Latin music and rock and roll some. But a lot of theater music, because theater music was a lot of popular music in those days. You know, people would record songs from the theater. Well, there's this one song that was written that is such a song of a blueprint of what to do next, the next step in one's life. And it comes from the musical company. It comes from the musical company, and it was written by the master of our time, the theater master of our time, Stephen Sondheim.